Right, welcome back to the channel. This next request is Return of the Money Mad Martians. And this is requested by Robert Atkinson and Alex Trainspotter HD. We're going to play it for a jackpot. We've got 330 quid of credit. Hopefully that'll be enough. We're obviously going to do it on a pound of steak. We're going to do at least 100 spenders live. And then I'll bring you back. Lights. There's our first light. One reel then. Anybody's got anything they want to see, put the request in the comment. I am running low on requests, so I always like stuff to do. So stick it in the comments and it'll be up next week at the latest. I've only got about 10 or so left. Right, so hopefully we can get something good out of this. Hopefully we won't need any more credit put in. Does take money fast this. It's like 2 minutes. 33 quid in 2 minutes. 33 quid to the credits. One light then out of 50 credits, and that was the first one. Right, we'll do another 50. Let's see how we get on. Depending on how quick this takes, I may do another 50 live. And then just bring you back for lights and the asteroid bonuses. Teases then. Not much happening then. Not much happening at all. Right, I've got another light then. I've got two reels, so a little bit better. Can I get a bonus? Okay. Best symbols though. Boost the balance up a little bit. that's only talks just a little over 5 minutes. I'll do another 50. And we get to see 150 arrive then. Hopefully we'll get to see a chance at the spaceship out of that. Martian bonus then. Can we hit the ship and get a chance at that jackpot? Go for the usual. No, want to be on that occasion. Let's see if we can clear the screen then. So we get second best prize. Well, I've got a full screen anyway. What's it going to be? It's not looking like a very good one. In the end, it's normally around about 40 quid. So, boost that balance up a bit. I think we had 10 credits left as well, so I'll just finish them off. And then I'll bring you back for the next Martian bonus. Unless we get any decent picks. I should better see a little bit of this. Just the one. So it seems to have picked up a little bit. Hopefully it stays that way. So we've got £270.60 left. Hopefully when I bring you back, I won't be adding anything in the balance. So I'll be back. Right, we're back on another Martian bonus. So let's see if we can hit that ship again. Or for the first time. Right, we can. So we've got a chance at that jackpot. Can we get it on the first try? Right, I'll go for my usual, bang in the middle. Find that jackpot. Right, last chance then. Right, we didn't find it. Was it there? Hopefully not. No, it wasn't there, so that's a good game. Hopefully we'll get it off the next one. So it didn't take too much. It took 60 quid after we last was on the live play. So I'll be back with the next one. Right, we're back with another Martian bonus. It's took most of that balance. I think we're down to about 90 quid now. Let's try again. No, not going to be a very good one this time then. Unless we get a full screen. Let's boost the balance back up a bit. It's looking good. Looking a bit better than the last one as well. I think the last one was 36, I think. So I'll definitely beat that. Not a bad one then. 55.40 boosts that balance back up anyway. I think we're about 90 quid, so it took quite a bit. Might be less than 90. Yeah, 86. So it's took a bit. So I'll bring you back with the next Martian bonus. Right, we're back with another Martians bonus. I have put 120 in it since then, so we're 450 in at the minute. Still can't get that spaceship again. So hopefully we'll get it next time. Yeah, it's been a bit of a pain, it's not really doing anything. Not many lights, and when it does, it's only just giving one pick. Been a bit tight tonight. Yeah, at least we've got a full screen. It's a decent full screen as well. $42.40 then. Let's see what that balance is. Here, $4.50 in at the minute. Not sure what I've got left. No, we ain't got a lot left. So we're 450 in. So I'll be back with the next Martian bonus. Right, I thought I'd just show you this. No, it's not jackpot off the bonus, but at least we've got a jackpot. We're still going to play it for the spaceship one. It boosts us back up a little bit. At least we get a repeat as well. We didn't get it, but we're going to carry on until we can get it off the bonus as well. So I'll bring you back. Right, we're back with another Martian bonus. Can we fire that spaceship away this time? We'll go for the same one. Well, we can. So this is second time on the spaceship bonus, or the community bonus. Can we find that jackpot this time? We're still the same then, 450 in. Right, at least we found it. At least we finally got it. We've lost a few quid, but we finally got it. Hopefully it'll repeat. We'll go for left again, like I did before. Right, no repeat then. So we lost a few few quid on it, just short of 300. So that was a Return of Money Mad Martians, and that was requested by Robert Atkinson and Alex Trainspotter HD. So I hope you enjoyed, guys. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.